Accounting and bookkeeping for your Shopify store is important, but it can be confusing and take up a lot of time. You might already be using QuickBooks Online, but you're looking for a way to get your sales data from Shopify into QuickBooks. Up until now, you might have been not accounting for your Shopify store or entering the data manually into QuickBooks. Or maybe you've been coding the entire Shopify payout to a sales account. These options might work for a short time, but as your Shopify store grows and you transition to accrual accounting, you might run into some challenges. Shopify payouts are not just sales. They're actually a combination of sales, fees, refunds, and other transactions. Shopify provides reports that include this information, but manually reviewing these reports and getting it to balance with what you've been paid by Shopify can be confusing and time-consuming. That's why setting up an integration between Shopify and QuickBooks can help. An integration will allow your Shopify transaction data to flow seamlessly into QuickBooks. There are a couple of ways you could set this up. One way would be to use a generic data syncing app that posts individual orders to QuickBooks. This could work if you're a smaller Shopify seller, but you might run into some issues with this as you grow. For example, you could clog your QuickBooks. A better option is to use A2X. A2X connects Shopify and QuickBooks, so all of your transaction data can flow into QuickBooks. With A2X, all of your Shopify sales, fees, refunds, gift cards, and other transaction types are organized into accurate summaries that reconcile perfectly in QuickBooks Online. Integrating Shopify and QuickBooks with A2X is easy. Here's how you can set it up. First, sign up for an A2X account at a2xaccounting.com. Next, you need to connect A2X to QuickBooks. All you need is your QuickBooks login. Then, connect A2X to Shopify. Again, all you need is your login, or you can request access to the store. Once A2X is connected to QuickBooks and Shopify, it's time to map your Shopify transactions to your chart of accounts. Navigate to the Accounts and Taxes page, where you will choose how to categorize your Shopify transactions to your chart of accounts. A2X can help you automate this. Once you've completed your accounts and tax mapping, go to the Payouts tab. This is where you can review and post payouts from A2X to QuickBooks. The final step is to reconcile in QuickBooks. Log into QuickBooks and navigate to the bank feed. Find the payout from Shopify. Next to it, you will see a journal entry from A2X ready to be matched. There will also be a summary file from A2X attached. And there you go. Shopify bookkeeping with QuickBooks can be that easy. Integrating Shopify and QBO with A2X can help save you time on bookkeeping and get you more accurate financials. For more information, visit a2xaccounting.com.